to the net. And he stopped it. Where's the puck? He moves to the other side. It's over. Patrick Kane has scored the goal. The Chicago Blackhawks long drought is over. For the first time since 1961, the Chicago Blackhawks have won the Stanley Cup.
I said, remember this moment. Back of my mind, the time we stood with our shaking hands, the crowds and stands went wild. We were the kings and the queens, and they read off our names. The night you danced like you knew our lives would never be the same. You held your head like a hero on a history book page. It was the end of a decade, but the start of an age. Long live the walls that crashed through all the kingdom.
Goodbye. If you have children someday.